Delivering explosive ordnance onto an enemy target has always been a major element of modern warfare. Artillery, tanks, and bombers evolved into lethal extensions of the mighty German war machine. Goering's Luftwaffe, working in tandem with the Wehrmacht's mighty siege guns, smashed across Europe, the Channel, and Britain itself. But tanks could be stopped, rail guns could be destroyed, and aeroplanes could be shot from the sky.